let's learn about 1inch, a decentralized exchange aggregator. 1inch connects several decentralized exchanges into one platform to find the best market price available. Imagine you're shopping to buy some tokens, and you have many different exchanges available to you. It can be inconvenient to manually hunt for the best price, analyze fees, and make a decision. 1inch is designed to take the legwork out of that process entirely by automatically aggregating data from different sources and getting you the best rates. The idea for 1inch came just weeks before the 2019 ETH New York hackathon while working with arbitrage bots. The co-founders worked on 1inch during ETH New York, where it was subsequently completed and presented for the first time. 1inch also displays the price, liquidity, and gas fees for each exchange. There's no need to visit multiple exchanges to see individual trading options. It supports decentralized exchanges such as Uniswap, Kyber Network, AirSwap, Oasis, and Bancor. 1inch uses public APIs to locate the best possible routes for a token swap, especially if there are no direct liquidity pools for a specific pairing. Think of the way that travel websites like Travala.com show you flight itineraries that may or may not be nonstop flights. Under the hood, the 1inch platform is doing the same analysis, but for trades. 1inch is decentralized, and you don't have to trust any middleman with custody of your funds. You can use 1inch by connecting your Ethereum wallet to it. Pretty cool. 1inch has a token of the same name. It's used for governance within the 1inch platform, and as rewards for contributing to the native 1inch liquidity protocol called Mooniswap. You're watching the video channel of MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe, join our Discord, and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.